Hey guys, during your consultation, I might recommend 2, 3, 4, even 8 syringes of filler, which sometimes leaves you feeling a little scared and shocked. Well, today I'd like to show you how much filler is actually in one syringe, which might give you some perspective as to why you may need more than you think. This is a syringe of filler. This is a teaspoon. Watch. One syringe of filler, not even a quarter of a teaspoon. So there you go, 4 syringes of filler equals 1 teaspoon.